upside down. I see them in the fire. They squeak and roast there. Wings leap across the floor, fold up the wall shadows. The window curtain ghost froze my heart and dust my throat. My mind caught by the corner gradually decides it's safe, becomes a bat itself, flexes its little claws, tests its leather wings with loud hollow pops around the room, threatening to dash its brains. Somehow at the last minute retreats and becomes a natural glue that holds fast and slow in every other motion, making the night more interesting. Becomes a cold liquid breeze that freezes and thaws and pours the surroundings full as no breath can be taken. It drowns and relieves to see the black turn into yellow and the yellow into black.